When carrying out the parallel park manoeuvre, always make sure the road is clear before you move into the middle. Now, there was a vehicle approaching, but the real issue here is what happens next. Once in the middle, she does not put it into reverse gear, so the vehicle behind us does not know what we intend to do. As soon as you're in reverse gear, the reverse lights would turn on and the vehicle would have simply gone round us. But in this case, Sam gets a serious fault for this.